The guy comes to check the door. Why not open this
door?
But
look, I don't have to let anybody in. We did complete the rent. You're supposed to let us know, give us a time in advance that's convenient.
In writing.
We have the right to say no also when you want to do work in our room. We paid the rent.
Yes.
That's the law.
Yes, we're entitled to the peaceable, private enjoyment of the room we rent.
Yes, I paid you $600 in rent. You okay?
But they leave, they close the fucking door. They left and closed the door on us.